brick. Hey, what's up? We're in the forest right now, and we're grilling. I'm grilling some steaks, cooking up some fresh steaks. So I went on Twitter, you know, all your fans, your friends, you're so famous. I asked you to ask him questions. Are you Nash Greer's dad?
Am I what?
Nash Greer's dad.
Who the hell's Nash?
Because your eyes.
Probably so.
All right. What is the first thing that comes to your mind when you hear my name?
Busting me money. Spending my money.
Yeah. How many horses does it take to cook a pizza bagel?
Two.
Who's your bae? Or do you got a bae? Or not?
What's a bae?
All right. Exactly.
Okay. San Francisco.
Yeah. This is a very appropriate question since we're in the wilderness. What would you do if a bear was chasing you and your only weapon was a can of Pringles?
I'd hand you the can.
Oh, all right. That's a good one. Can you rap like Iggy?
Rap what?
Words. Could you rap right now?
No.
A freestyle rap?
No.
Okay. Maybe the next video.
No, we'll do that. Not even at Christmas. I don't rap. I hate to have things rap.
If you had a pet donkey, what would you name it?
Hugo.
Hugo, okay.
That's a good name for a donkey.
Have you thought about that before? That was a quick answer. If you found an injured moth, what would you do?
Step on it.
Put it out of its misery?
Well, they only live 7 days anyway.
Yeah. How do you feel about MagCon breaking up?
Didn't know they did, but...
You blame Bart?
Yeah.
Blame Bart.
Blame Bart.
What's it like being awesome?
Just naturally.
It comes naturally. It runs in the blood, I guess. If you were a bar of soap, whose shower would you be in?
Mine.
Your own shower. Chipotle or Panera?
Oh, Chipotle.
Chipotle.
We have to take a commercial break here to flip the...
We're gonna check? Nah, we're good. Alright. Can I be in your video? This person asked.
Maybe next time.
If you could give your 5-year-old self any advice, what would it be?
Start saving.
What is your spirit animal?
An elephant.
He loves elephants.
Love elephants.
What was the last thing you said to your phone?
New Mexico puts New Mexico, USA on the license plates because most people think it's outside the United States. And New Mexico is, in case you don't know, it is one of the states. And it is not Mexico, it is Nuevo Mexico. It is
Mexico,
New Mexico.
Nuevo.
We are up in the mountains of New Mexico at about 7,000 feet.
Hiding from Bart.
Hiding from Bart, who ruined...
MagCon.
Metropolis. What's it
MagCon?
Called?
No,
MagCon.
MagCon. Curse Bart.
Yep.
Curse him. Well, those were all the questions for now. He answered some questions. He gave you some life advice. Guns up.
Thumbs up. Adios.